I'm Cassidy and I'm a product education manager here at Similarweb. Today I'm going to be walking you through the website performance page, the perfect place to start analyzing any website or group of competitors. The website performance page gives you a bird's eye view of everything you need to know about a website's digital performance. From here, you can dive deeper into all of these website insights for further analysis. In this video, I'll highlight two key modules on the website performance page: traffic and engagement, and marketing channels. These modules allow you to measure not only the quantity of traffic to a site, but also the quality of that traffic. So let's jump in. You'll find the website performance page in the competitive research section. I'll start by entering walmart.com into the search bar. Now, as you can see, I have a comprehensive overview of Walmart's digital performance. Using these filters, I can set the time frame, geographic region, and device type to focus my analysis. By default, we see performance over the last 3 months, worldwide, and including traffic from all device types. And you should adjust these filters to fit your business goals. In itself, this is a great view of Walmart's data all in one place. Now, let's see how Walmart is really performing by benchmarking their performance against other similar sites. Using the compare option, I'll go ahead and add Target, Kohl's, and Costco to build out this competitive set. You can add whatever competitors make the most sense for your business. First, let's take a look at key traffic and engagement insights. It's no surprise that Walmart is leading the way in rank across the board and in total visits, but this just scratches the surface. Let's dig deeper and look beyond overall traffic volume. The engagement table. It's like a mini award show. It highlights the winners with regards to various engagement metrics. While the amount of traffic is important, the quality of that traffic tells the other half of the story. Engagement metrics show us things like how long people are staying on a site, how many pages they're viewing, and how often they leave a site without clicking through to more than one page. By analyzing the engagement of visitors to a site, you can understand how effective a website is at not only bringing visitors to their site, but keeping them there. The more a user engages with the site, the more likely they are to take action. Looking at our competitive set, while Kohl's has the least amount of monthly visits, they have a longer visit duration and more pages per visit than their competitors. While Walmart is successfully drawing lots of traffic to their site, we may want to dive deeper into Kohl's strategy to see what they're doing to effectively engage their visitors. Now, let's take a look at the marketing channel section. Here, you can see the percentage of incoming traffic from each marketing channel. In other words, this shows us where visitors to a site are coming from. You'll find insights on direct traffic, email, referrals, social, organic and paid search, and display ads. We can see that all the sites in this competitive set rely on brand awareness, as indicated by the dominant direct traffic share. Organic search is the second largest driver of traffic to all of these competitors, meaning they all have effective SEO strategies that are bringing high intent traffic to their site. But if we take a close look at paid search, we see that Costco needs to up their paid campaign game if they want to bring more traffic through paid channels like Walmart, Target, and Kohl's. If we scroll down, we can see the top organic and top paid search terms sending traffic to these sites. Clicking See More Search Terms will take you to the keyword section so you can dive deeper into these website search strategies. Costco could use these insights to understand what paid keywords they should be prioritizing to drive their paid search strategy and close the gap with their competitors. In just a few minutes, we found that Walmart may want to work on improving engagement strategies on their site, and Costco really needs to research their competitors' paid search strategies. There's a lot of missed opportunities there. This was just a quick overview of some of the insights you can find using the website performance page. Now it's time for you to dive in.